Number 12, Drury Volleyball, looking for its 14th win in 15 matches. The Panthers host Maryville, and the Saints try to attack down the middle early on. Not in this house. Taylor Forth and Emily Crest team up for the double block. Then Reba Thompson's going to quick set it to Evan Larson. She places it perfectly in the corner. Drury's 10-1 in conference after a three-set victory today.